Carson are going to hang out today. So I am going to get dressed and we're going to go and get into some trouble. So if you want to watch this video of me get ready with me, stay tuned. So the first thing I do is I use this L'Oreal Age Perfect cream on my face. I think I need some more. And that's just so it won't get dry. Cause my face gets super dry. I get dry skin around my face. Especially around my nose right here. Especially right here and then right around my chin area. So I do that. And then because I don't want my hair down, so I just brush it. My hair is super long, can you tell? I'll show you how long it is. Let you tell. I'm kind of watching myself as I brush my hair. So I'm gonna make sure it's all. All the rats out. And I hope you don't hear family in the background. They're gonna be loud. We have some house guests for the next month, so that's why I gotta do it in here. Now, let's see what else do I have. I have some. And then I just use some mousse on my hair just to give it a little volume before I throw it up. Lord. There it is, a little bit, just not too much. And then I throw it up in ponytail. See, if I left it down, I think it'd look pretty good if I did that, but I don't want my hair down, so I throw it up. And a messy bun. You can tell. Messy bun. My signature hairstyle. Now, I'll just put it a little under my eyes. And this is the Rimmel Match Perfection. And I don't claim to be a makeup specialist. And then I put a little, this is just concealer. Because I do have bags under my eyes. And then I just apply foundation. apply powder. Then I go to my, and I don't have any, I guess my brushes are in my purse. Oh well. What's that? Oh no, they're right here. And then I just have the Blushed Nudes by Maybelline palette. And because I don't like a lot of dark, so I'm just doing the crease. And then I just put a lighter powder on my lid. That's what my eyes look like. I don't know if you can tell. Then I use this Coverall Lashable Fusion Black Mascara, and I don't use eyeliner very often. And I forgot to brush my teeth. So I brush my teeth. I apply my blush. What? Oh. Thank you.
Mama's almost done.
So the makeup, and this is the last thing, which is Bath and Body Works Magic in the Air Spray. Oh. And there I am. That's how I get ready.